Hello Spain, I'm Ashley Dyer, and this beauty is Splinter in the Blood. The tattoo killer has already claimed 5 victims, each of them tattooed in an ancient ritual involving a single thorn to introduce the dye. The dye itself contains a poison that gradually paralyzes the victims. Detective Chief Inspector Carver and Detective Sergeant Ruth Lake are investigating, but Carver lies perilously close to death. And can Ruth Lake be trusted when she's lying to her colleagues and withholding evidence?